you tonight was gonna be special. I also promised you one last great spectacle of death here in this historic arena. Now you will see that death. You may have survived Cleveland. You may have escaped from New York. But this is L.A., Bucky. And you're about to find out that this fucking city can kill anybody! Game time!
You must have mistaken me for a person who gives a shit about things. But Dirty Ron, you are in for a rude goddamn awakening. How crazy do you think you are? Because frankly, they make meds for that. And the shit that's wrong with me, they haven't even fucking identified yet. I don't give a fuck about the circus or its sideshow employees who clean up shitters. I don't give a fuck about my old celly who I wouldn't piss on if he was on fucking fire bursting out of the bars. I don't give a fuck about the other king of the death matches. I certainly don't give a fuck about you stealing my flaming elbow. And I definitely kinda don't give a fuck about the big-titted psycho that's been blowing up my inbox and leaving messages on my goddamn fucking phone non-stop. The only thing Shlak gives a shit about is getting my due and bringing that goddamn Xpw King of the Deathmatch Championship belt back home with me.
Yeah. Teach me why I'm here. Just as soon as I belong, when it's time I disappear.
What's this asshole doing?
What?
He's here. Shlak's looking for us in Rochester.
Who?
Shlak. Shlak, he's looking for his stupid belt. He's here in Rochester. He went to the house guitars. He went to my girlfriend's DJ night. What do?
He's looking for you.
No, he's looking for you. He wants...
No, he's looking for you.
I think he keeps saying Rob. He doesn't...
Do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do.
My goddamn belt! Where's Rob at? Where's Will at? Fuck, I'd like to talk to Tom Byron right about now. Oh, and by the way, when that girl of yours wins that fucking belt, tell her I'm coming for it, because I want that one too.
But it's a woman's belt.
It's 2022. Shlak can identify as whatever the fuck I want. Motherfuckers, goddammit! Motherfucker! Where are they? Motherfucker, they ain't anybody around here. There ain't a fucking soul around here. Where the fuck, Robert? Will! Where the fuck? There ain't a goddamn person around here.
Could have told you they weren't there.
Hey, hey man, you look really familiar. Like, I've seen you before somewhere. I can't really place it and seen parts of you somewhere.
Yeah, maybe? I get that a lot.
Yeah.
Fans, welcome back. Chris Kloss ringside. And this is the first match of the second round. Of course, Sage Sin defeating all the odds. Defeating Sledge in the first round of action. Awaiting the opposition. Also advancing, Orange Vice. What a contrast this is going to be. Sage's having a good time out there as we honor the late great, her own family, Supreme. Orin Vite making his way to the ring.
And her opponent, Orin Vite.
So many of these combatants, I'm sure they're full of aches and pains. But at the same time, like we talked before, fans, they're also filled with fearlessness because they've already gone through these hellish battles. They're almost ready for anything. And the bell has sounded. XPW's Killafornia. Just like that, that beautiful symphonic music has literally died off as the death match tournament commences. First match, second round of action. Sage Sin Supreme defying the odds.
Goddamn right they do.
In the first round again, defeating the monster Sledge.
Denny's is not a piece of shit, but Waffle House is a piece of shit.
And of course,
I was going to shake your hand.
Look at that, no fear at all. And of course, it was Warren Knight defeating Vincent to get here. Nice, smart, quick thinking on the part of Sage Sin Supreme. Snap there. Off the rope. Bicycle kick. Hooks the leg, trying to end things early here. Fight now commencing on the floor here.
Yep.
Again, this war zone that we call the derby room tonight. Putting on the brakes there. Oh, right into the guard railing. Look at this down. To the railing again. All these railings here in the derby room. I don't think I've ever seen this kind of action.
She's not fucking around.
Uses literal weapons in this tournament. Big headbutt right there. Sage trying to pull out all the, oh no, look out! And the first weapon being utilized in the second round of action. Right to the lower back of Sage. But look at Sage still fighting, considering this fight which he's going through. Look out, wait a minute. He got his arm up, but that arm just got lacerated. So did the knee. Oh no, oh God, right in there. On the kneecap, you gotta be kidding me. I think that's more painful than the face, possibly. Not much skin there between. Low roundhouse kick. Big shoulder block down. Using those security railings once again. Sage Sin Supreme. Oh no! And Sage just went crashing into those, again, unforgiving railings. And now, trying to mount a comeback here for it. Oh, head butt.
I instantly regretted that.
With that fluorescent light to it.
Do it again.
God, and just adding to this, again, this war zone out here.
She's got a tough fucking head.
We are live worldwide, fans, on Fight TV. This is XPW's Killafornia. Oh, no. More face paint for Sage Sin right there. Clearing the smithereens. And Orin Vine is lacerated. Following him up now. It's, no, boot to the midsection. Cutting her off with the pass. Oh, God, oh, no. Spikes all over. Oh, look at the face. Save Santa. I mean, look. Look, I get it. She wants to win this tournament. She wants to hang, but at some point, it's, or maybe she's just not having it. Maybe I'm underestimating her. Still defying all the odds. Look at this, going right after the forehead of Orin Vine. When this match is said and done, on the ring apron and the light bulb. The hardest part of that canvas. And on the glass. And Sage Sid in trouble. Both of them in trouble. Both of them in pain. And both of them pushing through the pain. Both showing just how bad they both want it. Forearm shots, now headbutt. What is Vite doing? Measuring her now. Look at this, he's, oh, right to the eyes.
Damn it.
Smart on the part of Saint Sid, catching him off guard there. He thought she was gonna go for that headbutt. A little too quick for Rare. Orin Vine now. Vertical suplex coming up. Look at that. Delayed. Oh no! Right through the door!
Goddamn right.
And that door's destroyed. And so might be Saint Sin Supreme at this point. Look out, oh no. Whoa! And the audience, it's like a Gallagher concert from hell. I know you young kids probably don't know who the hell that is, but instead of light tubes, it would have been watermelon. I like it. Look at that sound. Double knee again, but this time with light tubes. Orin Vine. I can't believe this. Pedigree. Orin Vine now suffering at the hands of Saint Sin. I can't believe this. But she could be doing the impossible. Oh, right on top of those tubes. One, two. This could do it. Wait a minute. Was that two or three? He got the shoulder up. He barely got that shoulder up. All it takes is a half inch, and that's what Patrick Hernandez saw. We'll get a replay of that, fans. His shoulder. It was three! Talk about an upset! One of the many odds-on favorites this evening to take that coveted trophy home. But along with Shlak, there's a lot more to come.
And his opponent, Eric Ryan!
Eric Ryan with a very impressive, and some would say an upset victory in the first round against the gargantuan Juicy Fanu. But of the two, it's that man inching his way closer to the XPW King of the Deathmatch here at XPW Killafornia. We are streaming live on Fight TV from the Derby Room in Pomona. The second match of the second round. Shlak, one-on-one. Eric Ryan in there. Jaw! Knee right to the gut. And to the light tube. Look out. Swing in the miss. Whoa! Are you kidding me? And this match starting out with a bang. You name it. You're seeing it. Oh, my goodness. Oh, the brutality. Shlak. Oh, he's eating it. Oh, well. Shades of the Necro Butcher. Look at this guy, he's an animal. No, worse than that, he's Shlak. Look how many freaking light bulbs there are. Uh-oh, we're gonna see a battle right here. And this is Shades of Necro. Oh my goodness, shot right to the head with that light tube. Like it was nothing for Shlak. Eric Ryan suffering. He got it that time. These guys are trading blows with one another. Massive headbutt from the massive Shlak. And don't forget about the light tube as well. And now it's Eric Ryan's turn. Right on the top of the head. Last turn! Who could withstand it the most? The fact that these guys could withstand it at all is a testament to their resilience. Oh my, what is going on? I mean, that's gotta do it! Whoa! Head first! Brainbuster right on that steel chair. Shlak is out of control. Buckled on. Right on top. One, two. Thank God it's over. Sheer domination. Let's go up and get the official word.
Advancing to the next round. No God, only Shlak.
You heard it right there. Bringing out some Kyle Wow. Making it official as Shlak makes his way to the semifinals. If he can get past the semifinals, then he will be in the finals.
Hey, Mohawk girl. DJ.
What the hell are you doing here?
You seen Will around here? Don't you date him?
No.
You sure?
I haven't seen him around here. No.
I've been all around this bathroom for him. He's probably in the stalls. I'm going to check the stalls for your man. Well. Will. Will. Oh.
XPWWrestling.com. Get your merch now.
Hey, Will! Hey, yo, excuse me, fellas. I was just down over there at the bathrooms for him. Looking for, I swear, he had to be there. He just had to be there. I can't believe he wasn't there. Have you guys seen him anywhere?
I haven't seen him.
You haven't seen Will anywhere?
I haven't seen him.
I don't know, Will.
Not at the bathrooms for him, nowhere.
No.
VIP section?
I just came from there. I didn't see him.
Really?
I didn't see him.
He's got to be around here somewhere. Will! Will! Yo, Will! He's gotta be over here with the fucking keyboards or something. Vaxxed! Keyboards! Fucking kidding me. Who are these fucking guys on the wall? Looks like the bathroom for him too. Oh! What, are you the only fucking guy that works in here? Where the fuck's Will at? God damn
it!
Will! This fucking goddamn kid. Where the hell is he?
And there he is, Big Effin' Joe, all the way from the UK, final destination, Xpw Killafornia. Fans from the United Kingdom coming to support, that's right, their man, coming to represent. Big F and Joe checking out the decorations here at the Derby Room. Big F and Joe stomping his way right in to the second round here of the Deathmatch Tournament as XPW returns to Southern California for the first time in nearly 20 years as we go back up to the ring announcer, Kyle Weil. There he
His
is!
Opponent, Necro Butcher!
What a sight! Necro Butcher, as you can see to the left of your screen, walking by the tribute banner to Supreme. Supreme and Necro Butcher. It was May the 24th, 2008. From Redondo Beach, California, a little ways here from Pomona, but still in SoCal, where Necro and Supreme went at it. And now, it's these two big men. I don't know who's bigger. Oh! All right! He's already down to his Hanes, might as well take the socks off! He's up for a challenge. A lot of protection there to take off. Now remember, Necro's used to this. Big F and Joe, his ego might be getting in the way a little bit here. Could cost him, but only time will tell as we get set for more second round action in this auspicious, historic Deathmatch Tournament. We want to thank all these fans, not only for watching on Fight TV all over the world, but again, urban fans that have come here, that have made the trip across the pond to come to XPW's return to SoCal. A big deal for a lot of us and a lot of you fans. And we thank you very much. We are live. My name is Chris Cross. This is Fight TV. And you hear the bell sound. Necro, look at that war zone. It looks like Die Hard. Remember when Bruce Willis had to go through the building with bare feet? This is exactly like that movie. But this is the real thing, folks. This is XPW California. This is the King of the Deathmatch. Look at this, size for size, these two match up pretty evenly. And again, it's one of those matches where it's kind of 50-50. Don't know who to pick. Both have been so impressive in both their first round matches. And they both have gone through absolute wars to get here. And they're ready. They're not afraid to stop the war. Look at those shots back and forth. Challenging, measuring each other. Big right cross. Kick to the midsection. Rights and left to the body, to the face, uppercut. It's like we're calling a boxing match here in the Derby Room. Whoa, he got him with that one right there. That quick uppercut. Big right cross. Man, those are stiff fans. Don't be fooled. Oh, Necro goes down. Wait a minute. Is he calling it? Bring it. Yeah, that's it. The referee did call for it. Necro's out. He's out cold. No one would have thought a match would end like this. Not in a deathmatch tournament. But Necro, lifeless right now. How fitting. I mean, it is a deathmatch tournament after all. It should be of no surprise that we're seeing lifelessness in that ring. I mean, some would say a shocking victory, and another victory, I have to say, with a little bit of controversy attached to it. Just like Orin Veidt and Sage Sin Supreme, it might not be the last we've seen of those two, but it also might not be the last we've seen of Big F and Joe and the legendary Necro Butcher. Let's take it up to the ring to ring announcer Kyle Wilde here at XPW's Killafornia.
And making his way to the ring for the second time tonight, Pagano!
Pagano! Looking to advance to the semifinals. But man, oh man, what an obstacle that's going to be in his way at this moment. Masada also trying to head into the semifinal. Only wants to do so here at XPW Killafornia.
And his opponent, Masada!
This is it, fans. Only one of these men will make it to the semifinals. We'll make it to the final four. XPW return to Southern California, Masada.
That's right, Mexican fucking Ruta puto.
Pagano, not wasting any time. Smart on the part of Pagano, trying to neutralize Masada quickly. Masada, now methodical on the outside, grabbing two chairs. Those fans are standing now. Ooh, a big shot over there. Somehow fighting back. If you will. Put that sleeper hold. Too much applied. Oh no! In the glass! Just littering the entire derby room now! Inside, outside! Big shot on his way out! Big shot! Fourth man on the outside! Now he's paid for it! Sada! What in the world are these two? Oh no!
Get him!
These two are doing it. It's like they're going after it. They're climbing up to the on the top of the derby ring right in front of us. What is this? Right on top of the Sada. Big right hand there. Right between the eyes. Logano. Looking oh so confident right now. But don't count a guy like Masada out. Look at that reversal. They just like that, the tide's turned. Trying to end things here. No. Only a two count. Senior official, Patrick Fernandez, with those industrial gloves on. Oh no! Wait a minute! Oh God! Into the skull! Oh! Hellish! Put in sight! Those are dug into his skull, ladies and gentlemen! Masada! Methodical! Still going after him! Pagano! But Pagano having none of it! Couple stakes still left in the forehead! Running European uppercut, catching Pagano with the momentum. And now, outside, no, reverses it. 619, if you will. Up and over, Pagano, cat-like, landing on his feet, clothesline, duck underneath. Off the ropes again, scoop up. Pagano with the big man, hoisting him high above. Could this do it? Pagano advancing, one to the hole! Laying out Masada on that table. Pagano now. Looks like he's setting him up for something. Uh-oh. Is he heading for the runway? Pagano now. Off the rope. Back and forth. Up and... Ah! He missed. He missed. Suicide dive! Tope! But he completely missed! That's a little big two. He's hoisting him up. How's that? Yes! He nailed it. One, two, and that's it. It's over! Masada advances to the semifinals!
Advancing to the semifinals! Masada!
What a battle! What a match! And like I said, man, it really could have gone either way. But you're looking at the winner right there. And you're looking at, unfortunately, one of these guys has to be the loser. Masada advancing to the semifinals. So close to tasting gold. So close to tasting the crown that is the XPW King of the Deathmatch. Hand raised in victory, officially marching his way to the semifinals here at XPW's Killafornia, Masada.
You kidding me? You drinking a Truly? The hell kind of man drinks a Truly? Real men drink beer. Pussy. We'll be right back.
were you saying? What? Exactly. For 20 years, I've been in the professional wrestling business. Go ahead, get it out of your system. I have the microphone. I'll stand out here all fucking night and verbally tear apart every single one of you pieces of shit. For 20 years I spent in the pro wrestling business, I've traveled the world, and I gotta say, this is the collective group of the worst fucking wrestling fans I've ever seen in my life.
Ladies and gentlemen, Silas Young in the ring right now.
You people don't even know what the fuck pro wrestling is.
We are kicking off Killafornia.
You come out here for a bunch of bullshit. Deathmatch wrestling, that ain't pro wrestling.
And Silas Young now, trying to get things situated here. Silas Young just coming into the ring.
We want blood, we want blood. You ain't getting no fucking blood, so sit down and shut your mouth.
Oh, come on, what's his problem? There's a deathmatch tournament.
The only thing you're going to get right here, right now, is pro wrestling 101 at its best. So do me a favor, shut your goddamn mouths and watch a professional do his fucking job.
Silas Young, not impressed at all.
And you, microphone man, you do your goddamn job.
With the fact that the XPW King of the Deathmatch will be crowned tonight, saying there will be no blood? I don't know, but fans, great to be home, great to be back. Welcome to XPW's Killafornia. Yes, look at this now, coming to the ring. If you remember back at XPW's Cold Day in Hell, Brawlin Bo Cooper, a bit of an original, you could say. Silas Young. Claiming to be a real man. I think there's definitely two real men. Here at XPW's Killafornia in the early goings here. We are coming to you live, fans. Streaming live, pay-per-view, Fight TV. Silas Young going right after Bo Cooper. Rolling Bo Cooper now. Off the rope, Silas Young. Man, does he have his hands full? Maybe biting off a little bit more than he could chew. Oh, big clothesline from Brawlin Bo. And Brawlin Bo is happy to be back at XPW. Big hip toss. Freedom of speech tonight, fans. Like back in the day. You can't cancel what was canceled. XPW's back. Remember those days, fans, sitting in the audience? When you can say and do and act the way you wanted to as long as you didn't hurt anybody else? Well, that's back, at least here. And it feels damn good. Original referee, Patrick Hernandez in the ring. Original senior official here at XPW. Like a family reunion, folks. Brawlin Bo now. Wait a minute. Hey, I thought Silas Young said Wrestling 101. What's what? All right, there you go. Maybe he means it. Wherever Brawlin Bo goes, he goes to fight, and so does Silas Young. Brawlin Bo, look at these two back and forth. Barely any action in the ring so far. Big chop! And that was the most famous slap this week. I know slapping is in fashion here in the Southland. But at least this week, the biggest slap in all the media was that one right there. Oh, right between the eyes with that chair. I didn't see Will Smith do any of that. But nonetheless, Silas Young is rocked right now. Uh-oh. Brawlin Bo now. Look at this. Silas Young off the ropes. Nope. Going for it. Over the top. Plancha holds on. Oh, nice high cross body from the apron. Both men down on the floor. And this is concrete, ladies and gentlemen. Don't let that artificial turf fool you. That is concrete right under that very thin artificial turf here in the world famous Derby Room in Pomona. XPW returning to Southern California fans. Look at this now, over the top, double foot stomp. Holding down with the weight again on the big man. I didn't think we were gonna kick off Killafornia. But the catch as catch can, tight matchup, at least that's what Silas Young said this was gonna be. Near fall right there. Silas Young looks like he's not even taking Bo Cooper seriously. Could be a fatal error, fatal mistake. Look at this, going right after. Oh, just nasty, vicious here. Brawlin Bo Cooper in trouble right now. The opportunist, Silas Young, having his way with the big man. Knowing exactly when to break the hold. Patrick Hernandez, senior official here at XPW's Killafornia. I got to tell you, fans, walking to the ring tonight, chills up and down the spine, chills on my toenail. I mean, chills everywhere, basically what I'm saying. Silas Young now. Oh, snapmare. Not easy to do on a man like, what? What is this? Oh, nice switchblade kick. Faking the big man out. Lateral press, only a two count. Kick out from the big man, Brawlin Bo. Look at Silas Young, no respect. Pretty much for anybody. Oh, look at that mass. I think he's forgetting. Oh no, Bo Cooper, nobody home right there. Headbutting the far side, turnbuckles. Trying to mount some offense, but to no avail. Silas Young climbing that second rope. Uh-oh, oh! I thought he was gonna start putting him away there. Desperation, Bo Cooper getting out of the way. Brawlin Bo now trying to rally the troops here at the world famous Derby Room. What a shot right there. At XPW's return to Southern California. I can't believe it, I still can't believe it. What a balmy, beautiful night it is here. Pomona, you can see the sunset from behind as we are wrestling into the night. Streaming worldwide, pay-per-view, Fight TV. Look out, oh no! Are you kidding me? Silas Young now biting off way more than he could chew. And oh, was that close? That was close. Not too many men are gonna kick out of that. At the onslaught that we've been seeing from Brawlin Bo. But Silas Young did. Claiming to be the toughest in the locker room. Brawlin Bo calling out to the banner hung up here at the Derby Room. The banner honoring Supreme, along with the Killafornia banners that you see. Wait a minute, almost got inadvertently kicked. Wait a minute, referee didn't see that. One, two, oh no!
Ladies and gentlemen, here is your winner, the last real man, Silas Young.
I can't believe it. Silas Young, the opportunist. He got the job done, whether you like his methods or not. an interesting way to start off the night here in Killafornia. Fans, don't go anywhere. 16-man King of the Deathmatch single elimination tournament. It is going to be one hell of a night. And I still can't believe it, but yes, XPW is back, and XPW is back in Southern California.
Rob Black. Where's my goddamn belt? Motherfuck! Goddamn Rob Black!